Currently out here doing tier 3 for S.M.A.R.T. protocols in the middle of the Gulf of Mexico right now. About, I believe, 40 miles from the spill source. S.M.A.R.T. is special monitoring of advanced response technologies. S.M.A.R.T. is used during oil spills for us to gather more information about what's occurring in our water, in the water column where the oil is located, and then pass that information on up to through our chain of command. The oil that we're looking for, that we want to see to collect our data, we're looking for black, brown oil that has not been weathered. That's where we can draw our best data from. After everything's laid out on the deck, they'll put everything over. We'll ask the captain to come down to all stop. We call them the birds, or the C3s go over the side. They go down in the water. One's at 1 meter, the other one's at 5 meters. For the 1 meter sample, we have another type of pump that's on the end of a hose that sucks up the water. We collect our sample that way. When we collect that sample, we'll log it, the position, what it looked like, what it smelled like, what it felt like. And that's the information we want to get back to the SSC as well, the Scientific Support Coordinator. On the C3s, we have two boosters and a data cable. That runs back into our laptops. We get the tough books. Tough books are uploaded with C3 software, so that will read the data that's collecting from the Cyclops or from the C3. And it will tell the computer what it's seeing, and then that's what the SSC is going to look at when it gets back up to the command post. I feel it's really important with a lot of the things that we're doing here, because it really does add the eyes and the ears of our command post to the unified command, so that they can see what is occurring out here. Because they can't get away from the command post to come out here every day and look for themselves. And so that's us, the ones that are out here finding out the information that they need to go forth and take care of this oil spill the way it needs to be taken care of.